the active shooter has been neutralized. We are working with local law enforcement and actions afterwards. As I said, the base is shut down. It'll be shut down until further notice until we can really understand the situation. But the important thing is that there's no longer an active shooter situation. We do have several deceased and several wounded. My heart goes out to those families of the deceased and of the wounded. They're part of the Navy family. They're part of us. And our heart goes out to those of you who may be affected by this tragedy. As I said, we're working with local, county, law enforcement, and federal entities. And right now, I'd like to pass it over to the mayor to see if you have anything to add.
Jeff, certainly this is a tragic day for the city of Pensacola. NAS is an incredibly important part of our community. 200 years, this is a part of the city of Pensacola. And our military certainly the expectation that this would happen here at home was unexpected, but I can tell you that all of our sympathies are with the men and women who are out here on this base, and we are currently in a support role. We will continue to do that. We are certainly thinking about all those individuals who are still hospitalized, and our thoughts and prayers are with them. I will say this is certainly a tragic day. My thoughts and prayers are with all of them. Let's take this locally. Have no business over on the 401. Please do not come over here. Everything is closed down. We continue to have our police officers with the sheriff's officers keeping people from over here at this particular time. So if you don't have business over here, please do not come over to this side of town. But again, thank you very much for the opportunity to be here and just express how our condolences and our sorrows for those here at the Naval Air Station.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Scambia County Sheriff David Morgan. At approximately 6:51 this morning, the call went out to the Scambia County Sheriff's Office Central Dispatch that there was an active shooter on Naval Air Station Pensacola. We had two units immediately respond, many to come behind, of course. While we would love to do a full disclosure with you this morning about everything that we know, quite obviously we cannot do that. But our lead federal agencies, which of course are the FBI and the ATF, and the federal partners that we have, and the U.S. Attorney's Office is also present. As the mayor said, I want to assure our community the threat has been negated. Our community is secure at this time. We have no reason to believe, or are we looking for any additional shooters within the Scambia County, not just within the parameters of NAS Pensacola. I will tell you, this strike zone particularly hard for me as a retired military member. This doesn't happen in Scambia County. It doesn't happen in Pensacola. It doesn't happen to our citizens or members who are members of the United States Navy. But it did. So now we're here to pick up the pieces. We have two officers at the Scambia County Sheriff's Office in initial response. That negated the threat. They're now in a local hospital. We expect them to fully recover. It was a member of the Scambia County Sheriff's Office that did negate the threat. I will share that with you. He was one of our officers that did that. As the captain said, we have as of right now, we do have 4 deceased and approximately 8 total. That includes the ones that are deceased, by the way, that are injured. The crime scene processing continues under the auspices of the FBI and ATF. We are lending all local assistance that we have to this effort. Everything from command buses to crime scene sets if they are so needed. We ask for the prayers of the federal community and we ask for the assistance of the press. Please be patient. These things are ever evolving. You may hear a misstatement from one of us at this juncture. Why? Because we've got a lot of moving parts. We're all trying to get it in sync. And so if something comes back later that we have to correct, I would ask that you not be overly critical. The reason why I say that is this, is we have grieving families at this moment. That the Navy now, with their grief counselors and with ours at the Scambia County Sheriff's Office, are going out to handle the human side of the police action. We need your assistance with that. We need your partnership at this point. And we have enough critics in our community. We ask that Okay. So if we reach out to you as a member of the press and ask for that assistance, I ask that you come forward with it. At that time, at this juncture, I will stop, and I believe Captain Kinsella wants to open for questions.
I'm forward open for questions. I just want to say publicly how grateful we are. As the sheriff said, it was both a couple of his deputies that neutralized the active shooter. It could have been a lot worse if we didn't have the response that we did from our local partners. So, sir, thank you.